The second tip is for your grip. You want to keep the weight even across the bottom of the mouse. You don't want 80% of the weight on this side, or if you have too much weight on the back side, the front side may want to lift up. Whatever you use, if it's a, you know, claw, palm, it doesn't matter. Try to find one where, if you can imagine the bottom of the mouse being a stamp, and then it's evenly stamping and moving and gliding across the pad.